improvisation is something we typically associate with comedians, yet most business decision makers don't typically think of their business as a joke. What specific improvisation skills can help someone be a better business leader?
Yeah, great question right off the bat. I think when people think of improv, they are too quick to think of it in terms of comedy. And for sure, it's a great form of comedy, which more to me is far more fun because you just never know what's going to happen. And it's mixing of different people's minds rather than just one. But keep in mind that the root of improvisation wasn't to entertain. The idea of improvising is to be able to think on one's feet, react quickly, find good solutions to things when they come up. That's what life improvising is. So through learning, but we don't have any training ground for that. We're thrown into the fire, and usually we see everybody's reaction, and we see people panicking, and that causes stress in others. So in learning how to have a mindset of when XYZ happens, what is my reaction? What are the possible outcomes? Which ones are the better outcomes? Which ones are going to make people feel more comfortable and lead to better results? Choosing that better path is good improvising in the business place. But it's kind of hard to learn that when you're in the midst of it. So by taking an improv class, one geared for business, like the TEAMprovising program, we have a chance to practice good listening skills, building upon the ideas of others, nonverbal communication, creative problem solving, all things that you're going to see in an improv show that's for fun and for laughter, but applying those skills in the real world. Every time the phone rings and it's someone calling that I don't expect, I am improvising. I don't have a script ready for what I'm going to say when that phone rings. That's improvising, and how well you handle it can affect whether someone wants to work with you, whether you're going to close sales, whether the person is going to, if it's not a sales environment, a coworker, whether they're going to feel like they can rely on you. That's improv.